She plays kind of stuff personally. It's a little bit after my ring, but you know, the character's really cute, the design's really nice, so I thought, why not? You know, I backed it and I was pretty pleased with what I got.
Kind of the same story here. I backed this, like, way back. I don't remember when that was. But basically, my friend and roommate Dina thought it was really beautiful and she wanted to support it. So I was like, okay, I'll, I like backing games that other people, that friends of mine like, so I'll back it too. And then since then, I don't think I really followed it at all. But.
Yeah, it kind of just came out of left field. I mean, I actually had kind of forgotten about it, to be honest with you.
So I guess all we can do. Sorry, go ahead.
That's it. I just think I pretty much forgot about it.
I'm looking under multiplayer right now, and I'm kind of kicking myself for turning off the cursor because the cursor is actually this really cute looking gold gauntlet. And since this is a PC game, maybe I should have kept the cursor on, but oh well. I guess all we can do is skirmish? I will try to.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm gonna try to
That's
invite friends. I clicked it. And nothing is happening.
nice, good.
Yeah. It could, maybe I'm just too low of a level. It says I'm not ready.
Oh, you know what? You probably didn't do the tutorial yet.
Is it, well, then why would they give me the option to go to
Because
even.
they like to tease you, they like to show you what you can have, and then take it away.
And you can't. Can you make a game?
Probably, because I'm pretty great. Let's go for skirmish.
Okay, yeah, you make a game and I'll try to join you or see if you can send me an invite.
Sure. I'll invite friends. There you are. Bam.
Right, I
Got the game.
see.
You got it?
I saw it appear. Why is this taking so long to load? I intentionally got like a super nice. I built a super nice gaming PC so this would be fast.
Could be down to your internet.
Possibly. Click here to join. All right. Okay, now
All
apparently
right, so.
I cannot click the ready button still. So is it saying something about me that I'm a crap person?
Yeah, it seems to be saying you are not ready.
Moo,
Although I
hey
guess no, hold on,
Lyra.
we can recruit. Hold
Didn't
on, we
see
can recruit
you.
AI. So AI,
Oh.
there we go. We're good to go.
Oh, it's ready now. Okay. I'm
Yeah, because I
ready.
put some AI in there.
I
I
don't
wonder
know
how
what
hard
I'm.
the AI's gonna
Don't
be.
know what I'm doing, but I'm ready.
All right.
So
Well,
there has to.
you've played a lot of tabletop games before, right?
Nope.
Really? I thought you were like all about tabletop games.
I've played D&D sometimes, and I like it, but it's always. I haven't played that much of it, but that's it. I don't play, like, Magic or card games. I was kind of hoping you'd teach me how to play.
No.
Hey, Funky! Good to see you guys. Good to see everyone.
I guess I'm gonna three.
So I have to choose a character. I'm
Yeah,
assuming
there are a bunch of characters, and they're all really cute to pick from.
I didn't choose anyone. And
Me
it's
neither.
okay.
Cool, great.
All right. I mean, I was gonna assume that you were into the bear lady.
I don't like her play style. I was like, oh, she's super cute, but then I was like, oh, she plays like dirt.
Choose a quest. I feel like just stuff's happening without me doing anything.
You sure you want to do the tutorial first?
No, I think this is fun to like just screw around and figure it out. I chose a quest.
Right.
So, and I hope the audio is okay. The game is slightly loud on my end.
Oh no, I am the bear lady.
I think I see you. Yeah. Hey, Sana. But I don't
I hate
know. So is it your churn? Is that why I'm just looking at you?
Can we start again? I hate this character. Who did you
Okay.
pick?
I don't. It just picked for me. And it's showing
You
me.
want to
It's
go
sh
again?
maybe I'm the bear lady. No, it says
No,
that's
it's me.
you. I don't know who
Yeah.
I am.
Hold on a
We can
second. Let's
go.
stick.
We can go again if you want. I
Oh,
don't.
you're a wolf.
That's what I figured. Because I saw him for a second.
You
So.
gonna start again?
You are safe from being attacked. I don't care. If you want to start again, that's fine.
Cool. I'd like to be able to pick which character I am.
Okay. I'm Faye.
Mainly because I don't know how to play the bear without like screwing up badly.
All right, how do I get out of here then? I just quit,
Well,
I guess.
I'll invite you again.
Okay. All right, every time I see that little invite thing pop up from the bottom, it doesn't actually... Yeah, I can't see where your invite went. I don't understand... Oh, there it is.
Oh, okay.
I'm coming. I totally don't understand why people like Steam so much.
I mean, basically, it was the only alternative. Like, what else are you going to use?
Pretty much. But, I don't know, it's like... not matchmaking, but like, the way to... I always have trouble playing with friends. It's always like, gotta go through some hoops. And... like, I don't know, it's just really weird.
Right. I don't know. I mean, I'll be honest with you, I'm really... Okay, fine, I can pick. Let's pick this one.
I'm just gonna be the same... I'm just gonna be Fane again. Because... what is that?
Did you literally pick the wolf again?
Well, yeah, because he seems like an attacker guy, and that's how I usually play... I usually play games pretty aggressively. I can get plus one body. Oh, I didn't get to choose. The timer is too short!
Yeah, the timer is really short. I mean, if you were clicking on him already, you had it, so you're good to go.
So... mightier than the penny, yeah, why not? Berserker, let's do it.
So the general idea is to go for whichever one, whichever quest is more up your alley. So look at your stats in the bottom left, and that'll be basically what you're, you know,
okay,
what you're better at.
So all I, and I have cards here.
Yeah, each card represents an ability, or a trick, or a magical spell.
Oh my god, Lyra's getting totally flirty with me in the chat. So should I use any of them?
Well, you can do. I mean, I can't see. Actually, I can see. I can just look at your stream and read all your cards.
It's not like I'm fighting.
I mean, who would do that? That would be terrible. I would never.
That's fine. You can see my cards.
I mean, yeah. Okay, you see that spyglass? If you drag that over to the right.
Spyglass. No, I don't see it. Where is it?
It should be... the one at the bottom, the gold one.
Shoot, I feel really stupid. Camera engaged. I can move my camera around. Oh my god, my turn's gonna end. I'm just gonna end my turn.
Okay. That's cool.
I wasn't sure what to do. I don't know.
No, it's cool. But, you know, you can end your turn. That's up to you.
Okay. I'm not sure if these cards are like for attacking things or.
Little of everything.
Okay, to be totally honest, I'm actually not sure what I'm supposed to do at all.
So, for the viewers at home, I just have to point out that Midori didn't actually look at any of the tutorial, didn't do anything, really, apart from just jump straight into the game.
I think it's
so,
a fun way to play
tell,
games, though.
Is it?
Kind of. I walked on a space, and I got money from it. So that's all good. Right. So the thing I know is like we're supposed to save the kingdom or something. But...
yeah. So the point is, in the center of the map is the king,
right,
who has gone mad with the rot, which is just, you know, general darkness of the land.
So the longer we take, the worse he gets, right?
No, he's already pretty. Oh god damn it. Okay, these bird things, they're rot monsters and they're a pain in the ass.
I see.
Okay.
I'm gonna play a card just to see what it does.
Sure. So basically, yeah, so the idea is you want to either get the most prestige, which will allow you to change the rules every turn, or you want to kill the king yourself and take over and, you know, be the king. Or kill everybody else. No, wait, that gives you prestige.
So... we're trying to save the kingdom, but we're also fighting against each other.
Well, we all want to save the kingdom by being, you know, to become the new king. We're not just doing this for altruistic reasons.
Oh, okay. Well, I think I'm gonna try to attack this guy. What the hell happened? It just changed to a different screen. Oh my god. Oh, this is cool.
Oh, you're in a fight.
Yeah, what do I do?
Alma says I'm a screen-looking scrub, which is true.
That's fine.
You have to teach other people how to play. No, I don't mind being a screen-looking scrub. It's cool. Thanks, Alma.
Wow, I don't know what I did.
You gotta punch a dog.
I'm trying to. I don't know if I'm doing a very good job of it, though. No, he got more things than me, so I think he won that.
More punches. Alright, so the trick there basically is you want to have the most punches.
Right, okay.
And or have more defense, you know, then you can take all his punches and it's no big deal.
Do I get more of these? Oh, I did get a spyglass. I see what you're saying now. Oh, I can't play. Can I play this now?
You need money. I think spyglasses cost money to play.
Okay, I'll just end my turn. So I'm definitely going to lose this game, but I'm
well, I mean, I'll be honest, like, but we're probably both going to lose game. Let's not piss around here. Okay. There's a good chance everyone's going down. Oh, yeah. I got some ale.
How many bears are there in this game?
Maximum bears.
I've been seeing bears a lot lately. Especially Metal Gear Solid 5.
Oh, well, yeah, of course. Because you can, like, capture bears or fight bears. It's great.
People are, like, tying balloons to bears and launching them in the sky. Which...
Wouldn't you?
I didn't know Metal Gear Solid was about that. I thought it was about a government-run dystopia and spying and nanomachines.
Yeah, yeah, but also bears.
Okay, yeah. I mean, I'm not a big Metal Gear fan, so I didn't know that.
Yeah, it actually was originally Metal Bear, but the translation came off badly. So it's Metal Bear Solid.
I have a poisoned gift. So... Oh, is it not my turn? I guess it's... Not my
choice. Oh, also, that's another thing as well. Each race has a different like date when they're more powerful. I think wolves are more powerful at night, and bears, I'm pretty sure, at daytime. Shit, oh, wait.
We're swapping
cards. Swap their hand of cards with another random hero. God.
Oh, great.
Oh, I get your one spyglass, thanks. Great.
Oh, this guy's trying to kill me. All right,
don't let him.
Can I
remember punch a dog?
Can I play a card that will give me like a? It costs money to do this, right? I probably shouldn't do this.
Well, Steel you cannot. Cool. You should be playing cards before you get into fights, so it's a bit late.
Okay, let's throw my dice then.
Harley wants to be a bear.
Come on! I think I did well. Oh my gosh! Wow! I murdered this guy.
Oh. Ooh.
See, that's why I wanted to be a wolf. Wolves because murder things.
I mean, technically.
I mean, yeah, obviously, normally I'm on the other end of the wolf, but...
There's only one end of the wolf that counts for you.
Let's not talk about that right now. I'm gonna go here, I guess?
Oh, good job, you got a thing.
I'm poisoned?
Now, don't forget, you want to head towards your quest, whatever that is.
I already forgot.
Well, look around. That's what you want to do. Look for your quest.
Does it show me where my quest is? I'm about to die. I have like one heart left.
Yeah, there'll be like a little marker on the map somewhere with your quest on it. Like, for example...
Oh.
Yeah, mine is over to the right. Did you die?
I'm pretty close to... I got it in my turn. I'm pretty close to dying.
If you're going to die, you want to get into one of those like standing circles of stones.
Oh, like the Stonehenge things?
Yeah, yeah. And they will give you plus one health.
Okay, I'll see if I can find one of those near me.
Ooh, yeah, sure. And... Yeah, okay, sure, whatever.
Whoa! Some thorns just grew right next to me. I probably want to avoid that.
Yeah, you don't want to get done over by thorns.
Yeah, unfortunately there's no... Unless... The closest Stonehenge thing to me is by where you're standing, and I gotta trust that you're not gonna just murder me. Wait, no, that's Sana. That's an AI player.
You gotta hope I'm not gonna murder you, but I might do.
Honestly, getting murdered might be a better fate than trying to understand this game right now. No, but I'm enjoying this. This is so pretty.
Yeah, it's a lovely game.
This is so pretty.
Oh, no, I don't want that. I don't have the coin to do any of this stuff, so I'm gonna quit. So, different cards cost different things. Items cost money. Spells cost magic, obviously. Some other stuff, custom other stuff. I'm honestly a little bit out of my depth because I haven't done a whole lot with it. I'm gonna go for the Han.
If you've got a secret, stay away from beggars. We've got better hearing than you think. Apparently, I can choose a new quest, so I think I failed my quest or something.
Good job.
Is someone fighting me? I think someone's fighting me. Did I die?
Did you get battered? No, you're okay. You're okay. It's the female wolf and the fighting.
Okay, is this me? Oh, wait! I'm back in, like, my encampment.
Alma, you should get this and then come play with us. You can't actually do work than we're doing right now, so... Good times.
I invite everyone to pick this up and play it with us.
Yeah.
I'll actually try to, like, play it sometime and learn the rules, though.
Just honestly, just do the tutorial, stream tutorial, you'll be fine. If you're back in your encampment, you got killed by something.
Thane's Churn.
That's you.
Alright. I got a card. Let's see.
It occurs to me that I should actually sign in and do some stuff.
I don't know if I really want to. How can this? Okay. I want to play this.
Good job.
How do I play a card?
Well, it depends. What do you try? I can't see what you're doing.
I thought you were screen peeking on me.
I would never.
Alright, so I click it, and it goes to the middle, and now it's just sitting in the middle, and now what do I do with it?
What color is it?
It's blue. Maybe I can't play it.
What's it say? I don't remember a blue card.
It's an alchemist card? It costs 3. Where?
Oh! Yeah, you want to drag it over to the right and put it in. It's a follower, so you want to have him follow you. Drag it to the right and put it in the far right.
In the party?
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. So yeah, I still don't know where my quest is. But I'll just... Uh-oh, something bad happened. Wits versus Peril.
Hello, Delza. I didn't see you there.
This is...
Delza and Harley. And Alma, of course. Alright, so basically you walked into a trap.
Okay.
Now, you see those two symbols at the bottom?
Uh-huh.
Oh, never mind, I'm behind you and you've already done it.
Okay. I guess I just have to end my turn.
It's okay. I mean, each symbol, you can burn a card to use that symbol.
Oh, okay.
But it's fine. It's done now, so don't worry about it.
Yeah.
Oh, I hate doing this shit at night. It's a pain in the ass.
What's the difference between the day and night cycle?
Like I said, some creatures have better skills in the day and some at night. So I'm pretty sure that my bears are daytime guys. And I'm going to end my turn there.
Yeah, those anime dragons only seem to come out at night.
Anime dragons? That's what we're fighting anime. You know, that's the danger.
Damn anime.
So it's...
That's the corruption.
That's it. The king has watched too much hentai. And he's just going nuts. It's just bullshit going on here. So we have to defeat anime.
It's going to be difficult.
Oh, it's daytime, thank God.
I'm in dead last, huh? Wait,
yeah.
Who died?
Wolf lady. Husky lady? I think she's a wolf.
Why did she die?
She walked into a trap.
Oh.
That's one
of those. That's unfortunate.
Yeah.
So are those skull symbols like trapped areas or like they're clearly bad?
Yeah, they've all got like a trap on them.
Okay, so try to avoid those. Thane's Churn.
I've just realized my stream's offline.
Take an item. Okay. Nice. Oops, I want to equip that. I think if I can afford it. I can't afford anything now. Ugh, that's dumb.
Alright, if you walk into these those marshes you walked into there,
uh-huh.
You lose a health, so be careful with that.
I can't go any of those ways. I don't want to go to the marsh, so okay, I'll end my turn here. Still not sure what my quest is.
Look around the map for your quest. It'll be like a symbol with your clan on it.
What is my clan?
Wolves.
I'm probably.
Did you not notice?
Oh, I can barely see it. I'm probably going entirely I'm going the wrong way entirely.
Good job. Hi, nice.
There's a freaking anime death raven right next to my clan base.
For anime.
Anime is about to destroy my people.
I warned you. I warned you about anime.
I didn't. I thought I could handle it.
It's a slippery slope. You watch some cartoons. Next thing you know, Sailor Moon, and then you want a full-on Otsuki Doji.
I've never watched that.
Don't.
Okay.
The thing I like about Otsuki Doji is that it assumes it's got like this this great sweeping storyline, but you know it's punctuated by vicious rape. So it's like, this is pretty interesting, and then there's a rape.
That reminds me. That kind of reminds me of Kite. Have you ever seen Kite?
Yeah, no, Kite. I saw Kite. And it's similar, but Kite's like what, 2 OVAs?
Pretty much, and it's like
and Otsuki Doji's like 26 episodes.
They like
so it's like which one do you want?
Advertise it as a hentai, but it's just a super depressing story that occasionally has sex.
It's always rapey sex. No one has like a good time in Kite.
No one has a good
time. Anime Skeksis.
Uh oh.
Remember Skeksis?
Remember what?
Skeksis.
No, I don't know what that is.
Have you not seen The Dark Crystal?
No.
Delza knows what's up. Delza, tell Midori about The Dark Crystal. She cannot be allowed to not watch the show. Keep your eye on the chat for when she mentions it.
Alright. I'll try to animate.
I don't know if they're going to hear me or not.
No, they can hear you. They should be able to hear you. Oh, that's my... That's where I'm... Or is that where I'm standing? I'm stealth? Wait, what?
Yeah, if you're in the forest, you're stealthed.
Okay. I still am not entirely sure where I'm supposed to be going, but...
Look for your quest. There it is, you're looking right at it. There.
Alright, well, where's my guy? I can't...
Press space to go to your guy.
Okay. Oh, damn it. Oh, he's stealth, okay.
Oh, thanks, Lava.
We lost. I'm gonna fight, yeah, of course.
I don't recommend it.
Too bad, I'm in the thing.
I mean, I don't care personally. You know,
the beast, some kind of rot-infested boar, puts a tremendous fight before succumbing to your onslaught.
That sounds weird. Did you fight it or fuck it?
Josh. All right, so I won. I did a good thing.
Yeah, congratulations. You got a nice shield.
All right, so now should I be going towards anything else? I'm gonna get a new quest soon in my next turn, right?
Be aggressive.
Okay. I'll do that in my turn. If you won't listen, I'm leaving. Oh. Okay, choose a quest. Ooh. A mirror cape sounds really awesome.
I don't know what that means. I got a thing. I've followed
it. It's on the other side of the map though? Alright. So all these little quests are just basically to build myself up, right?
Yeah, basically.
Okay. Interesting. Can we fight each other?
Hmm? Oh yeah, sure, you can try.
Okay. I probably don't want... I don't, probably don't want to, but...
No, give it a shot.
I guess, I mean, I don't know what the point would be overall, aside from just delaying... Can you kill a player outright in their game?
No, you will always go back to your hometown.
Okay, I think that's what happened to me earlier.
Yeah. When you get moided. What you want to try and do, though, is you want to try and get the towns. Each town gives you more money and, I think, prestige per turn.
Interesting. I kind of wish the game would automatically focus on whoever is doing a thing.
Oh, hello?
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 Hello? We were just talking.
It's okay, no, you're back, you're back. Okay. You said you kind of wish the game wouldn't and you just stopped.
Oh, I said I wish the game would, like, focus the camera on whoever his turn it is and, like, to see what they're doing.
You can if you see whose turn it is, you can just click their little icon on the top left. You know, there's a picture of a bear or a picture of a whatever.
I think it's your turn. And you're about to run out.
Yeah, I've been literally talking about this for ages. It was my turn. But yeah, you can click whoever, and then you can go straight to them.
Ah, I see. Oh, someone's fighting me.
Get wrecked. Oh, it's Bron. It's not Bron. It's
Sana.
Sana?
What? Wow. Yeah. She looks so peaceful, though.
Yeah, well, now she wants a piece of you, huh?
She's gonna have a tough time, though.
Yeah, no, she's really weak. I don't know why she's called Class 5.
Aw, she's so cute, though. I didn't want to fight her.
You gotta teach her a lesson. Sorry.
How do I play this game as a pacifist?
You play as Sana, and then you get beat by everybody else.
That actually sounds like my style. I'm the prestige leader.
Oh, well done. Hey, so you get to pick what this turn's rule will be.
Okay. Try that. Oh, okay, so that's why that happens every time. Okay.
Yeah.
Interesting. I, like, attacked one of his guards. Why does he trust me?
Because you're still the prestige leader.
Let's see. I can't afford to play that. Why am I so broke? It costs gold to move places, doesn't it?
Nope, it costs gold just to do stuff.
Well, I don't know what I just did, but hopefully that'll be cool.
Good job. Whoa.
I'm wondering if there's any people in here who are, like, actually good at this game or good at strategy games, just screaming at their computers at how awful I'm playing.
If you're watching and you don't suck, let us know.
Yeah, feel free to give us some advice.
I don't need your advice, I know what I'm doing.
Well, how come you're not the premier leader or whatever it was?
I don't want to be the prestige leader.
Okay.
Bears need prestige.
I'll remember that.
Do I want this town? Do I really get this town? I want this town. It's my town now.
No, it's wolf territory.
Not anymore, it's not. Eat this wolf. Oh. Wait, hold on. Do I want to play to forest or play to tile?
Okay, I see how it is now.
Yeah, get wrecked. Are you watching my guy? Because you can't see his fight.
Yeah, okay, cool. Oh, you're fighting a fellow wolf.
Yeah, she's pretty cute, but
she is cute.
She has to take it. No, it's too bad. She has to die.
She has a lot more cards than you. She has no attack though.
Yep.
A lot of defense though. Oh, you have a lot of defense. Oh wow.
Yeah. Killing blow.
That's curious how you do the killing blow, but then they keep attacking you.
It's a bit like Magic the Gathering, where you'll always do your attack regardless.
Okay.
Get wrecked, River. Sorry, it's over.
So are River and I... River and I still aren't on, like, the same side, though, right?
No, you and River are on the same side. You guys are just, like... friendly competition.
I see.
Hey, everybody, change their names.
Sorry? Who's changed their names?
Everyone in the chat's changing their names.
Hmm.
I mean, I really like this. I like the, design.
You getting into another fight?
That's cool. I'm ready for fights. She's come back for more.
What the heck?
No, she couldn't. That's fine.
Didn't learn her lesson.
Steps the plate. Yeah. She's about to learn it again. Double lessons.
Wow, you have a lot of attack dice.
I may not win this fight.
Interesting. A draw.
No, she got a hit. I didn't get a hit, so...
I saw you get a hit. Yeah, you did get a hit.
Yeah. Get out of here. Oh, crap.
Oh, wow.
That's some cheap tactics.
Wait, she's still fight. How often can you fight people?
I don't know how come she can hit me twice. Not really sure what that means.
You should still be better. You've got more dice.
Tell that to her.
You got her in this time.
Oh, that's it. It's over. This is the end. Oh, it's a rod. Never mind. Killing blow. Overkill.
This is why you never really see female wolf furries in the community.
I killed them.
Wow, you had a long turn there.
That wasn't even my turn, that was her turn.
Oh, I see. That makes sense.
Oh, wait, no, I think I get it. I think I'm... Oh, come on!
I like that I get to watch you fight.
Yeah, great. Jesus, he's got a lot of battle. So, whoever's got more rot always has an advantage, but you're also being poisoned every day for every rot you have.
I see.
So, in battle, sure, you've got an advantage, but of course you're still getting murdered. Crap. Yeah! No!
Ah, you killed each other.
Yeah. Crap.
You did well for the kingdom.
Anime beat me.
You have kind of a weakness to anime, I'll admit. Ooh, I got some moon juice. That sounds sexy.
In game, or are you just like getting wasted?
No, it's only...
I mean, we're trying to play...
It's not even 4 p.m. here.
It's like midnight for me.
Alright, go ahead and drink all you want then.
It's Monday night.
I probably shouldn't have played that, but...
Oh, Sana's coming for you. Look, look at her watching you. She wants her... she wants that wolf bully.
Can't argue with the bear's wants, huh?
Yeah, well, no, you can't. One does not trifle in the affairs of bears.
See,
these are all terrible.
And because YouTube gaming, like, people can look you up by because they want to see a certain game, I'm betting there's, like, Armello fans coming in here and just getting pissed off at how awful we're doing.
What are you talking about? I'm doing great. Watch me get ruined in this pit. Oh, crap.
Lightning Strike.
Yeah, I've got to try and avoid it by using the right cards. So you can burn cards, and that will make sure that you... defend yourself, basically.
I see.
Ah, crap, I made a terrible mistake. So I got struck by lightning, and I've got -3 health, but I'm okay. Because, Bruins are pretty hard to do.
Sana's coming for me, huh? Oh, I've got some plague stuff on me, don't I?
Yeah, you've got the rod.
How do I get rid of it?
Oh, walk into a circle of stones. Like one of the glowing circles, walk into that.
Okay. Hey River, I'm trying to save our kind. I guess you're gonna do it.
River's like a husky maybe?
Yeah, I guess. But she's part of the Wolf Clan. I'm still the prestige leader? Sana has perished. See how that. So basically, these King's Orders are like to screw over other players, right?
Yeah, basically.
Okay. Do they affect me as well?
Yeah.
Ah, so I'm kind of choosing my own demise then.
Yeah, generally. I mean, the thing you want to do generally is if you've got no. Oh, hey, let's see how this guy does.
Not very well. I mean, I guess
he's okay, he drove it back.
Let's see, I don't have any spells right now.
If I get this game, can I play with you guys? Sure, Lyra.
Oh, absolutely, of course.
You can come and get some hot bear and wolf action, as Platypus puts it.
Ooh. So. I'm poisoned.
Nice. Don't forget, you're going to lose one life every turn, so you want to get into a standing stone circle before dying horribly.
It's up there. She's blocking it. I'd have to fight her.
You're gonna have to get some wolf on wolf action.
Alright, whatever.
Wow.
We used to be friends, but I haven't.
You didn't even think about it. You were just like, nope, forget it.
I don't know if I should be playing any cards, but whatever.
Sure, you want to.
The problem is you're not in a swamp.
You're in a forest.
Well, I beat her. We could have been friends! I'm so sorry!
Could have used.
But then you died!
Oh, I was right by the damn healing place, too.
Too late.
Is it a big download? I don't think it was that big.
It's pretty small. It's okay.
Wow.
Oh man, I kind of want this village. This is already my village.
I mean, I guess it was.
That's already my village.
I guess it was good for both of us.
What?
That little encounter I had with River.
Oh yeah, I guess everybody wins. Ooh, hello.
Everybody got worn out.
Everybody got tired. Nobody had a good time.
I'm not sure where my. Oh, that's where it is. Shoot. Okay, well, oh, no, that's good. I'm close to it now.
Crap! I can't believe I just walked into a bloody.
It's hard to tell where the swamps are. So, a swamp will give you -1 health.
Right. But there's a lot of cases where you just can't avoid them.
Yeah, no. Sometimes you can't avoid it, but sometimes also you can't quite tell it's a swamp.
Hmm. I mean, I'm pretty sure the swamps have, like, the gray, murky pools in them. Hey, River, you want to hit me up later? I should play as River next. Oh, she took my village!
Don't hit on the competition.
Unless it's for strategic advantages. Oh man, this dog soldier is taking some damage from Naruto.
Good job. Nope, they're both dead.
Right. Ah well.
Everyone's taking each other out. But the king
nice
can
work,
just
anime.
The king can just make more guards, right?
Yeah, the guards stop every turn. You're up.
I got that thing. Oh, this is not good. Alright, so how do you do this again?
What are we doing?
The main streaks, at least they're dropping something. Oh. I did it.
There you go, get there. Right, there you go,
yeah.
Now you're on your quest. This is your quest. Good job. Don't die.
Easier said than done, sweetie.
Yeah, that's literally it. The game is called Good Job, Don't Die.
I can't move or anything, can I? Alright, I'll use that, whatever. I have tons of magic, but I don't know if I have, like, any magic attacks.
Magic attack for your green cards.
Oh, it's the spells, okay. Yeah, I should definitely... Uh-huh. Oh, I need a new quest. Choose a quest. I think I'll go ahead and do that. Okay. You know what? I don't know, but I'm getting a hang of like the flow of the game, so I'm enjoying this.
All right,
where are you? It's your turn, isn't it?
Yeah, I just finished my turn.
Oh. So when everyone's stealth, I can't actually look at them?
You can't see them, but you can use scouting to find them where they are.
Because I'm clicking them and I can't... Yeah, everyone's stealthed. I think I made that decree as well, so... I made all the King's Guards stealthed, I know. I guess I'm probably not the prestige leader anymore. No, I am!
God.
Okay.
Go on, give us.
What?
So basically, we're all gonna try and kill you now.
What?
Yeah, did you not read the card?
I thought it just said if you survive the next day, you'll be fine.
Yeah, but if we kill you, we get all your money.
No, get the fuck out!
Did you not read the card?
I didn't see that part of it. Oh, you better not come for me.
I really want that cash.
I don't even have any!
Wolf pelt go for a lot of money. Well, the king's gonna pay me nicely for your butt.
Most people pay me nicely for my butt, let me tell you.
Yeah, well,
the king is paying double the usual Midori rates.
I'll be fine.
I feel like the viewers are don't want to know about why you're like selling your butt.
I think they probably do want to know.
I don't know. I'm sure that people want to know why you're selling your butt. Ooh, hey, it's my turn. Let's go for this bad boy.
What you got there? Some trickery going on.
Well, I'm not going to tell you, obviously.
Obviously.
So, don't worry about it. Yeah, I can go first, but no, I'm gonna kill him anyway. I couldn't help it.
I wanna watch this. I love these battle animations so much.
Again.
I wanna see like a platformer with these graphics.
no. And no, it's cool.
Right,
let's
wow.
go, let's get your dice out.
You've been building your dice up there, sweetie.
I got some dice action. I'm ready for Rivers. Poultry assault. Look at this! Take it out! Rubbish. Get wrecked, River.
Oh, dang. Wow.
Get wrecked and get out of my village.
Oh, you're getting some prestige there now.
Yeah. And, I've still got 2 AP left, so I can actually make it my thing as well. Ooh, it's a body challenge. No, I'm just gonna sneak away. I don't feel like trying anything.
Oh, you should have done it. I've been winning them all so far.
Oh, that's good for you, but no, I'm not gonna just throw my shit away. You know what I'm gonna do though?
What did you do to me? What the hell just...
Remember the magic cards you can use?
Yeah.
So that's one of them, and it sets you on fire.
Oh. Wow, that just killed me straight out.
Yeah, you're on fire.
Okay. What happened? Oh, I see.
The viewers want to know why we're selling you. Or selling your booty to the king. I just realized I got your bounty, remember that?
Oh, you son of a bitch!
Oh yeah, that was some nice cash, thank you. The king loves the Wolfie Booty.
The king sold me out to you.
You sold yourself out. You made the decision.
Oh, I want to click this. Wait, I thought it was my turn first.
I got attacked by an anime.
Which anime is this?
It sounds like anime, but it's anime. This is Evangelion. Evangelion's giving me shit.
I've never watched Evangelion.
I recommend it, but not if it's going to be a purple Skeksy monster and attack you. That's bad.
All my prestige is gone.
Wait, doesn't that mean that I'm the prestige? Wait, I've got the highest prestige now.
You probably do,
time
yeah.
To make some...
I can't even play
and
this.
Check. Yeah. Oh, but now, I've got to admit, I don't actually know what these blue things do.
It put me in an egg.
Ah, that's probably somebody's fetish.
Yeah, I have a feeling if I watch Evangelion, it's gonna be like, oh, what was that? Paranoia Agent. Which started off really good, but then by the end it was just like, what's even happening? This is dumb. It really disappointed me at the end. Have you seen Paranoia Agent?
No, it's got the kid with the baseball bat, and I was like, oh, baseball yeah. bat, and then kind of with it after that.
It reminded me of, not because of any story similarities, but it reminded me a lot of Twin Peaks.
Mm-hmm.
Because Twin Peaks is this show that, like, everyone says, oh, it's so great, but only watch the first season.
Great.
Because the second season is just ridiculous. So Paranoia Agent was the same way, where, like, the first half of it builds up, like, a lot of interesting tension and storyline, and then it just goes off the rails. Like, I'm sorry if that's an anime anyone really likes, but come on, like, all those filler episodes, and then it just turned into a weird sci-fi thing at the end. I don't know. It wasn't really sci-fi.
Well, I was just a friend obsessed with Twin Peaks.
I have friends who love Twin Peaks, but they'll say, like, yeah, once you get into the second season, it just... Well, because the main writer left. What's his face?
I have to be honest, I've never seen it. I know of it, but I've just never really... Oh, hey! Whoa, River's going for the fight. She's going for the...
Oh!
Going for the king.
I didn't know that was possible.
River flopped it. She's out of there.
Okay.
You tried, River. Good job.
Look at you! Look at you!
Alright, it's time to put some sweet laws in action. I don't want to do that. Why do I want to do that? That's terrible. Okay, well,
oh, that's
both
horrible.
Of these were terrible. Yeah, believe me, the other one was worse.
Why would you order the king to do that?
People watching my stream will know why it was worse.
The king's guard's fighting you!
This guy's...
Oh,
cruising for a bruising.
He's so dead.
Yeah, look,
You just gained the king's favor, and now the king's guard is trying to kill you?
Yeah, they're weird dudes, I don't know what to tell you.
Get some dice, sweetie. I'm talking to the king's guard. Although, actually...
Nah, neither of us did anything. You should come back him. I didn't hit him enough.
You hit him a lot harder, though.
Yeah, but not hard enough. He just ran away.
Oh. Okay.
No, leave me alone. I'm busy. That's good. So you want it? Going through mountains costs 2 AP. Going through swamps loses 1 health.
Okay.
So be careful with that.
I can't. Okay. All I can really do is move around, so. I can't really set up any tricks or things.
Yeah, that's cool. I'm gonna. Ooh.
I've got a lot of trickery cards. I'm not really sure what to do with them, so... Because I think I have to wait until I encounter someone to use them.
Yeah, yeah.
So, and I'm just sort of avoiding people right now. So not a lot I can do.
Go friendly.
Well, of course it is friendly, because if I go towards people, I end up trying to kill them.
Hang on, speaking of killing people.
Okay, let's see how this goes.
This guy's gonna get it.
He should. I think he lost. Oh, he's
got
his
dice back. He's gonna get it. I'm gonna give it to him. Bear's gonna give it to you. Dog guy.
Slaughter! Oh my gosh.
Absolutely annihilated.
You're so violent.
Yeah, well.
Oh, but that took down your prestige.
No, I gained the prestige. Shit!
Cause you killed him, and that's like the king's men.
Oh, you know what? I'm so mad now, I'm gonna kill River.
Can you, like, ally with other players?
River's dead. I'm so mad she's gonna die.
It was only minus one. You had, like, 6 prestige.
I'm still mad.
River has so few dice.
Nice job, idiot. She's got one dice. Good night, River.
Oh my god. Oh, this is horrible. This is gonna get rated R.
Oh man, that's it. It's Killing Blow over Slaughter. Oh, I get anything. What's higher than Slaughter?
Probably, I don't
Ultra
know.
Drop. Yeah, I had to get my prestige back.
Demoralized?
Spanked.
You pretty much demoralized her. To be expected of a bear.
Well, she had it coming. I'm gonna try and use this on a thing. Oh, I can't afford it? What? Damn, I can't do anything with these cards. Oh well, never mind. Guess I'll just go back into this thing.
Bears have destroyed so many babes, it's ridiculous. cannot trust a bear.
Bear if you have a baby.
If you have, if you got any hot foxy babes around,
I'm gonna destroy them.
Stay away from bears.
Don't put. They're gonna get it. Between this and Roticon, I'm just destroying so many babes. Get off my mouth! Oh yeah, that's it. Go on, River. I'm gonna actually hoping River wins this one. Oh, you're such a chicken, River!
Oh, snap. Oh, these things are everywhere! Damn animes!
Yeah, there's anime. Anime is just like turning up everywhere these days.
What is this?
Streaming websites ruin anime.
Is this the 1990s again? Minus one health and minus one action point. What's the point of that? Why would I want to use that? Oh, can I?
I meant to put it on someone else.
Oh, can I just? But I have to be next to them, or I can put it on a.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think you can put it within 2 squares.
Oh, okay.
I should say I'm do.
Okay. Cool.
All right. It's time for time to wreck anime.
You gonna go fight some anime?
It's time to destroy anime. Hold on a second, I need to figure out what I'm gonna do.
You're stealth, so I can't go over to you where you are. Oh, there you are.
No,
okay, I found you.
Wait. I'm gonna immolate this guy. And then, I'm out of magic. Crap, my magic's so low. Well, whatever. Ooh.
Too bad this isn't the magical girl anime.
You know what? Never mind, I just saw a stone. Oh, I hit the thing and I had to run away.
What a waste of a card.
I'm not really sure what spirit stones do, but I figure I should probably get lots of them.
They're not hurting you, right?
No, I think they're good.
It's probably fine. Sana, where are you? I want to see what you're doing.
Sana's going to try and fight that. No, she's not. Chicken.
What could bear. River possibly be doing?
River's got a plan to lose all her health. Oh.
Oh, snap.
Oh, go fight. Wow, River. When you lose to Stanley, you feel bad.
River, just stay down. Oh, what are you gonna do? What horrible things are you gonna put upon us? What havoc will you wreak? The king suffers minus two. Oh.
Yeah, exactly. I don't wanna.
Why would the king agree to have that?
Yeah, the thing is he's nuts, remember, he's been infected by anime.
This can only be the work of Sailor
Moon. Anime has driven the king mad.
Yeah, Kingsguard, do your job.
Oh crap, really? Clappus just told me how this damn game works. Thanks, Clappus.
Oh, so you can do that now.
Yeah, I've been running around for ages with like 5 of these things.
I don't even know if I have one.
No, you got one. You got one ages ago and we forgot about it.
Ooh, okay.
Come on. The thing is though, that just getting into the castle grounds to fight the king, you have to do like a bunch of bullshit.
Oh my quest, no, it's right there. Do it. 40% chance of victory, but I've done well on these so far.
Don't worry about
it. I did it!
Oh, thank you.
I'm so good at these.
Yeah, but you've got to lose one now.
What are you talking about? I've got a Bane Blade? I always get lucky, honey.
That's terrible. Good job. You got lucky for 1 gold.
Let's see how lucky you get. Actually, you're
not that lucky.
You're just gonna go take care of the king now.
Yeah, I'm gonna go fuck the king.
Oh. Be gentle. Really, Platypus? I love Google's emoji. I think they're cute. Little yellow blobs.
I'm with her. They look like crap.
Oh, fine.
Should I just go over there and beat the crap out of Stanley first, though?
Your call.
Nah, I'm just gonna go for it. Enter the palace.
Oh, look at you.
Get truly wrecked.
Let's see what goes on here. The Unseen Death?
Oh, God, no, there's no way I'm gonna win this. God damn it. Okay, so, no.
We need to hear this. Ooh, the final battle. Okay. I probably shouldn't say that out loud. Oh, did you fall in my trap? Or did you set a trap?
No, I
played a couple of cards. I played a Merchant's Agreement on Sana. So as long as she doesn't die, we're both going to gain extra gold.
Okay.
And I played a Wall of Thorns, which gives me 1 prestige from everybody else. What the? She made it? What? Shanna, of all people, made it. She's terrible.
And you could have been playing as her.
Well, yeah, but she also got beat crapless like everybody else before her.
Oh my god, River!
Yeah,
exactly. Look
Honey.
At River.
Just stay
the moral
home!
The story is don't play a Shanna. Oh, Shanna's gonna fight the king and win.
Are you serious?
Wait.
The king only has 1 health. What are you. Did you become electrified?
No, a spirit stone appeared in my place and then I got it immediately.
That's cool.
Oh man, I just need to get over there. Oh my god, another anime?
They keep making these things? Alright,
I'm gonna fuck River. That's the plan now.
That's fine with me, sweetie.
Nah, I don't go for walls. That's your job.
Shush.
Oh, are you gonna try it? Are you gonna try this?
Can I actually? Can what? I?
You can try it.
No, I'm out of action points though.
Oh, is that right?
Oh, what are you gonna do, huh?
I don't care. You're going for the king. I'm busy.
You gonna do my job for me here?
I got shit to do.
Let's see how this goes. I probably should have played a trap card or something, but whatever.
You look like you just triggered by trap card. No, never mind. God, I don't even want to try and fight the king now. I'm just going to get wrecked.
The king only has one health, though.
Yeah, but if I go in here, I'm just going to get battered. I can either go for the king, or I can go for my quest. Oh, bollocks to it. I'm going to try it.
Yeah, fortune favors the bull.
Fortune favors the not shit. Alright, let's see what we got here, okay?
I should be watching this.
And then... Okay, and then... I don't have enough dice to finish this off! Oh, crap.
I still don't quite know how these work.
I don't have enough dice, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, I need snap.
Somehow get more dice. So, which means that now Santa's gonna kill the king. God damn it!
Oh my gosh.
There is no way this I'm gonna let Santa win this. Oh, never mind, she has 5 rot, she's over. So if you have less rot than another player, they get all your rot as points.
Oh wow. Yeah, the king's got a lot of rot there.
I know, Santa just got a big boost.
Oh, gosh, this is gonna be...
Oh, he blocked. No! No! I did all that work! They
Wait.
Both died, so does that count?
Yeah, what happened?
And they both died, so...
Is this just gonna be like a scramble to take over the throne now that it's empty?
I mean, does that count? Did she win?
We're gonna find out. No, she can't win. Or can she?
Oh, god damn it!
Oh.
Oh, wait, I won.
Yeah?
I won?
Prestige victory.
I guess?
Oh, I mean,
guess if he died... If he dies and you're not alive to take the throne, whoever has the most prestige wins.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Sure, I guess so. I that's kind of an anticlimax.
Kind of. I don't... Yeah. That happened when I played Civilization once. It was just like a technology win. And I had no idea that was coming, so I was like, meh, that's not fun.
Yeah, I mean, okay. I'm the winner. Well, now that I'm king, I'm gonna look at my accolades.
What are my accolades? Do I get any accolades?
Hey, look at your accolades.
I got a collector.
I got gold ring.
Complete 2 games with the Wolf Clan. My accolades are like... Thing. I did second
are
best,
you a junk?
And yet I have the worst accolades.
Well, I mean, you had bounties like 4 times.
Can I say I'm a smooth operator?
Evidently.
Oh, that took a long time.
Eridurator.
Wanderer, Vanquisher, Warlock, and Healer. Sana was a Necromancer, are you kidding?
I guess because she won from death. I'm not really sure.
Yeah, you can't like look at them and see what they are. Okay.
Lyra just said that she just bought Armello, so she can come play with us.
Awesome!
He literally just bought it while watching us, so you hear that, Armello devs, you owe us money. I'll take my cut in a framed photo of
River. Just
thank you.
We just made a sale.
Yeah, so I'll take a River Dakimakura, just send it to my house.
Lyra.
Any hero that able to battle the middle rock race king in battle wins the throne. However, heroes that are mutually slain will have their battle rendered meaningless. Ha! Got it, Santa. Eat it. The hero with the most prestige will win by default. Yup. And any palace peril must be cleared to open the way for this option. This is true for all other tricks. So basically, Santa is rubbish and I won.
Even though she did all the work for you.
Doesn't matter. It's, I did all the work. He had one hit point left. She just got lucky. She tripped and like slapped him, and he went, "Oh, I died." Doesn't count as a win.
All right, we need to add Lyra to Steam, I guess.
Sure. Do you have Lyra on Steam?
I don't think so. Skype me, Lyra.
All right. Listen, while you're doing that, I'm gonna take a break and grab something to drink.
Okay.
In the meantime, you can sing for the audience.
No. No, I will not do that. Oh, and you can join the call too, can't you, Lyra? You should definitely join the call. Well, I hope my Skype feed is not gonna come up on the stream. That would be bad. How do I do this? Yeah, Platypus, out of all of us, you seem to know the most how to play, and yet you don't have the game. The song of my people? The song of my people is Niao. That's the song of my people. Meow is a Billboard charting worldwide hit. I guess I can feed my cats in Nekolatsume. We will give them some high-grade tuna cat food this time, because I'm feeling pretty generous. Panic, where'd you go? What kind of drink did he go to get? A cocktail? Excuse me, Lyra. This is the kind of person we're going to be playing with next. No freeze. So what do you think of this title screen? It's pretty awesome, huh? It's very artistic looking. Music's kind of nice. Totally random segue, I guess. Does anyone know if YouTube has stopped claiming Super Mario Maker videos? Because I really kind of want to get that game and stream it and stuff, but I don't want to have YouTube mess with my videos if they're doing that. So, I don't know. Just a random question. Can't think of anything else to say to you guys. Guys and gals. I should stop saying guys. That's just kind of part of my talking style, I guess, but... I think more ladies watch my stream anyway.
Hello?
Hello! Wow, what kind of drink did you go make?
I didn't, in the end. I ended up having to chase a cat.
Oh.
I'm not even in a good way. Just in the get out of my house way.
Could've just came right here, I'm a cat.
I'm not gonna chase you when... You know what, let's just get on with the game.
Trying to get a hold of Lyra, but I guess her Skype froze, so...
Okay. I'm just looking at the chat real quick, and it's just cock and cat.
Now, that's the sign of a good conversation. I was asking before if YouTube was still, like, claiming Super Mario Maker, like, videos.
They are until the game comes out, yeah.
Oh, so that's why it's happening.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Good, because I'm probably going to get that.
Yeah, I'll probably get it. I don't know if I'm going to be that into it. Actually, no, it'll probably be good, because a lot of people aren't going to stream it because they can't monetize it.
That's a good point.
So it could be fun to like to show it just for shits and giggles.
I think so. I kind of want to, like... I don't know, like, do challenges or something, have people make me stages, and I can stream trying to beat them and stuff. Of course, they're going to be, like, super ridiculous, dumb stages that are impossible.
You should just try and remake Mega Man stages.
I guess. I don't know. I feel like that's not interesting.
Also, Playboy got credited to footage by mistake?
Wait, what? Seriously?
This is what Plasma said. And she would know about Playboy, so...
Are you not streaming too?
Yeah, I'm also streaming.
Okay, that's what I thought.
I'll put mine in the thing. Yeah. If anybody wants to cheat and watch my cards, and they can over here.
Yeah, go watch his stream and tell me.
Oh wow! Please remove any web addresses. I'm not allowed to. Hang on. So if I just go.
Oh, that's always a thing. Yeah.
I guess I can do it like this, and then cheat. No, wow! They don't let you do that either. Okay, well then just go to Twitch. Tough lucky. There's like no way to get around this apparently. There we go. Okay, that's it. That's the best you can do.
Why would Playboy have early access to Super Mario Maker?
Why wouldn't Playboy have access to Super Mario Maker? Because it's a sexy game.
I feel like Splatoon is probably more likely a Playboy's alley.
That... Well, I mean, yeah, sure, I guess.
Dean and I joked about making a porno called Splatoon.
Splatoon. I like it. Only not really.
Sorry, what were you saying? What are you going to do?
I don't know, it's like... You hold... Oh, crap. What is it to bring out your Twitch stuff? Not Twitch. Your,
Where are the words?
Steam. Yeah, I want to bring up Steam stuff. I got people adding me to stuff.
Ah.
I got this loser, Alma, trying to add me to things. I guess I'll let her talk to me.
No one's adding me on Steam.
No, well, tell me your Steam.
My Steam, I always have problems with this. I think it's Midori Meskimo. I should probably type that in the chat.
No kidding.
I don't know if there's an underscore between it or not.
I feel like I should show something interesting on my screen. It's just like literally me sitting here talking about nothing right now.
Uh-huh. I'm gonna look at my card gallery.
Oh, good point. new cards. Got a trusty shield. Nice, nice. Got a Warhammer. Okay. Not needing a present. I got a...
Oh, someone added me. Oh my god. Hey, Alma!
Alma actually is going to come to Anthrocon next year.
Awesome!
So you'll get to meet her.
Sweet.
Wow. All these cards are terrible. I mean, I really like the art style, and the fact that a lot of the cards are actually animated as well is just a really nice touch.
Yeah. I didn't even get any of those.
Check out this one. This one on my screen now. I mean, you can't see my screen, but if you look at my Twitch, you can see this gun on here, which is like Fire Hand Bear. It's just like, look how, you can't get manier than this.
I can't see it right now, but...
I don't think you can jump. Did you make your screen?
I could open a new window, but it would take the chat out of my stream.
Oh no, you don't want that.
Nah.
It's okay, I've got Firehand Bear, who is not only incredibly green and fiery, but also very manly. That's my car.
Yeah, Delza, that's sort of right, but I would probably use a nicer word for it.
Bitch Beast. Is that what your name means?
Midori
Bitch Beast?
it means like female fur,
no,
female
no, it's
animal.
Late.
Do not call me that.
Thank you, Delza. Thank you. I'm gonna change all of your Skype mentions to Bitch Beast.
Don't even stop it.
We should just name the stream Midori the Bitch Beast Plays the Game.
F you.
Only a bitch beast would say that. It's not like you're a lady beast.
Shut up. I really like this haste card, it's really cool looking.
Oh yeah, it's great looking, bitch.
Beast. Oh my god. Oh my god,
okay.
Fuck you.
Enough. I won't say any more unless Delza says it first.
I am blushing right now.
That's fine. Yeah, Platypus checked right. My flame bag.
I'm gonna try
so
to-
So man.
I'm gonna add Lyra to the call. Or try to.
Okay, cool.
Let's hope Skype cooperates.
I need Lyra thingy as well.
Hello.
Hi.
Yay.
Sorry about that. I just cause I usually use my laptop and cause it was my birthday on the weekend when I started Skype up, I had like a billion messages.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Anyway, hi.
Hello.
Hello.
Lyra, this is with Panic, is that okay to introduce you as?
Whatever.
Let's let you introduce yourself.
I have so many names, it doesn't make a difference.
It does, you're kind of weird like that.
Okay,
yeah,
I can't find you on Steam, so I'm gonna just give you my Steam.
Okay.
It is... But yeah, sorry about... yes.
Is that the correct spelling?
Yeah, that's the correct spelling.
That's a great
I mean,
name.
People are going to see it anyway when it comes up on the screen, so...
Oh, God.
I don't know if I can...
Miss Yiffing. Miss Yiffing. Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
Alright, well, if you're... I don't know how to... I can't pull up... Oh, gosh, I don't want to do that.
Huh?
It's cool. I'll add her, and then we'll go from there.
Yeah, because you always make the games, but I don't know how to pull up the main Steam console right now.
It's fine.
I don't think I can add anyone to my friends list.
Alright, done.
Alright.
If you want to add people to friends, you can do that at home with your computer machine.
Oh god. But yes. Okay. Let me just start up Armello. God, I really need to like migrate everything over to my solid state drive.
If you do that, don't ever let your computer go to sleep.
Okay.
because I had a solid state drive and it died because of that.
Oh, really? Because I always put my computer to sleep.
I did too. I built a whole new computer and it had like a solid state drive for the operating system and stuff.
Yeah.
And then there's like this one, it's rare to happen, but at the same time it seems to happen a lot, at least from what I read, but it can glitch.
That's not what rare means.
I don't know. It seems like it's a bad enough problem, is what I'm saying. That when it comes out of sleep mode, the drive will get locked up and it can never be accessed again.
Oh shit. This must sound good.
Someone came in my stream and seemed surprised by the furry stuff. What the shit is this?
Do people not know you?
It's all over my stream. I'm sure it was just being amusing about it.
In case anyone's not aware, we're all a bunch of furs here.
Pretty much.
No.
Oh, it's Ari! It's Ari.
Ari?
Yeah, Ari from,
PC. Oh! Hey, sup! He's on your stream, probably.
Yeah, he probably got me. And we got Trending! Hey, Trending! It's weird, I don't usually do multi-streams, so it's a bit unusual for me.
This is my first one, too.
Cool.
There is a way. I can't remember. I don't know if it works with two different streaming systems, though. Because, you know, I'm on Twitch and you're on YouTube. Alright, so.
By the way, if you're not a furry and you're watching our stream, you're a furry now.
Sure. No, Ari's a crocodile, I think.
What do you call that? A crocky?
No, you just call it a furry. I don't want to get into stupid bullshit names, it's like scaly. That's the reason. Fucking plastic baggies is stupid.
Alright, just start a game. Or are we
ready? Right,
wait.
Sorry.
I need Lyra to actually add first.
Okay.
Yeah, I did add you.
I'm getting carried away.
Are you in?
I'm not in game just yet. Right,
jump into that.
Wait. Well, I'm trying. It's like. Ugh, performing first time setup, installing DC Redis package.
Actually, this is kind of crazy. We're doing like a stream of three people around different parts of the world.
Yeah,
everyone's tired.
Well, not me. I mean, it's like 9 o'clock here in the morning.
What? 8 a.m.? Oh man. Yeah. It's nearly 1 a.m. for me.
Yeah, but you stay up until like 4 or 5 anyway.
Yeah, I don't want to. I'm just stuck.
This is frustrating. I don't mean to be like holding everyone up.
No.
Really bad.
Oh, no, hey, Trending on my stream. Can you hear the others talking or just me? I'm not sure if my one's working out for Skype or not.
I mean, you should have our voices coming through desktop audio.
Oh my god. Someone on 4chan said I look like a Saints Row 3 character.
Oh, okay. That's interesting. I've never played Saints Row 3.
Yeah,
try and get
me neither.
So is that a compliment?
I don't know.
I don't like to go to 4chan, though.
I was just browsing.
Oh, crap.
Because I was feeling self-conscious yesterday and I needed approval.
No. You're so beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
Who's got the creakiest chair in the world, by the way?
That's Midori.
Shh. It's my only chair, I'm sorry.
Alright, well, I'm trying to drain.
I gotta try and fix this, because Trending can only hear me.
Did I get an invite? Okay. I'm in the game. Sorry, Platypus, is this bothering you?
It's bothering me, holy shit. Swear to God.
I need to get a new chair. I've had this for like, God, probably over 10 years.
So I'm gonna explain for people in my stream who can't hear you guys talking. I'm playing with Midori, who is a translator for.
What?
Translator did the Bandit Clan stuff. Forget Midori. She's not important. Turns out Bandit Clan actually. That's much more interesting.
Wait, what?
Well, if you backed, you got the Bandit Clan. As an extra,
I didn't back that high.
Oh, you should have done, because that's how you get the Bandit Clan. And Trendin in my stream is just telling me that he had it. He was having some difficulties. But tell me about the Bandit Clan. What are they like? Are they good? Are they fun? I kind of wish I'd back that high now.
Yeah, I don't think I could afford it at the time. I just got the listener prestige or whatever.
It's cool. I kind of wish I had.
Same here, because the characters looked really neat.
Which game is this?
It's still Armello.
Oh, right, okay. I didn't know it was... okay. I just bought it just now as a thing. That's why it's taking so long to, like... I don't know, it's performing first time setup on step 2 of 2, apparently. So it shouldn't be too long.
No problem.
Okay, alright.
I'm sorry.
you know what I'm gonna do while we're waiting? I'm gonna stream the opening. I'm gonna try and remember how the opening streams. Options?
Options. That's not
it. Well, I've got the credits rolling. There's actually like an opening cutscene, which is really cool.
Oh. Can I do that without leaving the party?
I think so.
Because you're still in the party, but did you back out of the screen?
Yeah, fine. No, you can do it.
Okay.
Hang on, I'm gonna Armello cutscene. I'm gonna show it to the people, the people of the nation.
How do I find it? Is it just credits? No.
You know what? I think it honestly is like when you start the game up. And I'm worried about quitting in case I just like come out of the game.
I can't add anything else to my stream without messing around in OBS.
Yeah, I don't really wanna mess anything up. Well, I think I can do it this way. Let me see if I can do it this way. So, before we go into that though, Trendin says that the Bandit Clan are really good. They're amazing, but we'll be able to buy them as DLC soon.
Okay.
Which makes me really gutted that I didn't actually back that high, because I'm bound to pay more for DLC. Plus, I wish I'd given them more money. But yeah, it's fine, because I'll buy it anyway, give them more money. League of Geeks deserve it. This is a really fun game. And I don't even usually play board game type things. I'm usually more of a platformer type character guy.
Okay, platform. Cool. It's starting up now, so just give me a minute.
Alright.
Cool.
Sorry for the wait.
No problem.
I feel really awkward, like, just badging my way into the stream and it's being like,
fun.
Hey, play with me. Okay, just wait like 10 minutes.
No, this is so awesome.
Well, I'm looking really forward to the Bandit Clan. Although I've got to be honest, that currently I'm really enjoying the Bear Clan.
Of course you are.
Except for Sana, who is shit. Like, I mean, why would we even?
Hey.
What?
Don't trash Bear Mama.
I don't have to. Everybody else did several times.
Except for River.
No.
Look, don't get me wrong, okay? Sana, she's a cute character. If I bring her over here real quick, we'll see her. Just there we go.
I need to get like a tablet PC so I can watch your stream too.
Just have two. You got two monitors. Just use both of them.
Yeah, but I have the actual game in the other one.
Yeah, that's what I got. I've got the game in one monitor and then the stuff in the other.
I'm too lazy.
There you go. So on my screen, you can see you got Hot Bear on there. who gets battered, that gets wrecked every 5 minutes. I feel like more people should be playing the bunny.
How come there's not a cat race?
Cats don't really live in the wild, though, do they? Like, you know.
I don't know, tiger race, whatever. There could be
this is more like a Red Wall type thing. There's more like, you know.
So rabbits can you give me,
and.
Another invite?
Yeah, sure.
Sorry.
Lyra.
Am I still in the thing?
You're still in.
Okay, because I don't know how to get back to that screen now.
Well, I think it's okay.
Oh, okay. It's just
so, Trendon tells me more that the four Bandit Clan characters are Twister Skrull, Silas and Otter, the Fox, and Horace the Badger, who is his favorite. And frankly, if you know anything about Red Wall, you know the Badgers kick the shit out of everything. So, you want to play as a Badger.
What is Red Wall?
It's a...
What, like, Red Wall?
I don't
you
know.
You never read it.
I don't think so, no.
You need to read Red Wall.
Okay.
It's like the Lord of the Rings of, like, anthropomorphic books.
Oh.
Alright, okay. Yay. Cool, I made it. Oh, finally.
All in. Alright, okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Sorry for the wait.
That's no problem.
Let's get excited.
Cool. Let's see, let's bear mom. Okay.
Oh my god, I totally have to be this person.
I'm actually gonna be lame and just go for my dude again. He was actually really good.
Although, yeah, I did want to, I did want to play the wolf again, because I get something for doing that.
Okay. Oh, bums.
Yeah, that's so fast.
You've got to really pick things fast.
My game crashed.
Oh, no. So, Midri's game crashed.
Is it still going?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you just got... I think you get booted out. I think you get taken over as a,
Aww.
FBI. No, you're... No, disconnected. Okay. Should we just start over?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Sorry, okay, we'll sorry about that.
That's not your fault.
Hopefully, yeah, hopefully it's not going to be like full screen again.
Okay, I got a few of you guys, so just let me know. This is Armello by Eagle Geeks. It's a turn-based... I don't know how you describe it. It's a turn-based board game on a PC, I guess. It's a lot of fun. We just finished the round. And we are now going through for the second one, but we had to start over again.
Okay. I'm getting back in the game now.
I should point out that I won the last game.
Of course. Point out.
Now, people in my stream can't hear you guys.
Won by default.
I won by... One would say default. Another might say cunning and the amazing coolness. But, you know, who's judging? You know.
We are?
The truth of the matter is, when we get right down to it, I won.
I think we're judging you very much so.
Well, you can judge me because I'm the winner. I mean, you can judge me and the judges will say that I'm the winner.
Okay.
That's fine.
Okay.
That's cool. I know Lyra's now gunning for me, but that's okay because she never played before.
Oh my god.
You
guys are gonna be
playing. Oh, geez. Lyra, in my stream.
Lyra, you and I should team up.
Yeah, for sure.
You know what? Are you guys gonna team up against me? That's cool. That's fine. You can team up on my big bearness. Feel free.
I'm gonna go with that this time. Oh my god, I'm a tiny little bunny. Hello, Mr. King.
Oh wow, nice. I'm gonna follow Armello and retweet that too. Let's go with some fights. Yeah, sure, whatever. So remember, when you pick a quest, you want to just pick the quest that, you know, works better for you.
No, I'm always gonna pick like attack stuff because I'm stupid.
Aren't you playing as like the rabbit girl?
I'm gonna play a rabbit girl that kicks your fucking ass.
You know she's got like zero. You know, hey, you know what? That's cool. That's fine. Bring it.
Let's see this. Let's see what's going on here. Oh, this game got louder.
So Wolf Ninja wants to join for the next game. That's cool. Do you guys mind? Let me ask real quick. Wolf Ninja, are you? Hang on.
Guys, is the game audio getting too loud here?
You know, you can turn it down and up it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you guys mind if we invite somebody else in? Then we can have a four-player game.
Oh yeah, no.
No, that's fine.
Cool, no, because start again. But yeah, that's fine.
So we're starting again.
We're starting again, which means you've got more time to lech over your rabbit girls, I guess.
Alright.
Also, Midri, you might want to take the time to explain to Lyra how the game works. I feel it's gonna be unfair if we're just like, hey, what's up, Lulu?
I was watching, so I think I have like somewhat of a hang of it.
She probably knows about as well as I do.
Okay, you're gonna lose.
Good.
Alright, I'm gonna add Synergistic Wolf, who was in my stream, and he's gonna come play.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, he's a friend of friends.
Friend of friends, we're all friends here.
Seen the art, by the way, I'm gonna. I don't know how you repost something that they just said. I don't know, I can't do it. But, the follow trending, he's pretty cool. He's a pretty cool guy.
Here are the credits.
Trending reposted some art that looked really cool. And I'm gonna post it in your one as well, Midi, because people wanna see twice.
Okay. But you can't send links in my chat, I thought.
Oh god, that's right.
I'll just make you type something so I know what your name is. It's probably just Dust Lucky, right?
Yeah, same as always. No way, it's Nice Wham-Wham in this one. There we go.
How do you spell that? Typing? It says you don't exist.
I told you I didn't exist. Okay, I think I've got, thing now. I'm gonna just invite me in. Invite friends. We got Wolf, we got Minery, we got Lyra.
Okay.
Yeah, everyone jump in. It's a party. Oh! Wolf, we need to get you in Skype.
Of course.
Yeah.
Wolf, can you give me your Skype, please?
Everyone talking all over each other, it's gonna be great.
Is your Skype really A Lamal?
But for doing a big group thing like this, I think it would be better if we... Well, I mean, I've never tested it, but Discord is apparently really good.
Discord is really good. I use it at the moment. It's tip-top.
Okay. You'll have to learn how to work that next time.
Yeah, I'm just going to add Wolf to the chat, so give me 2 ticks. Crap, I don't know what I'm doing.
I love butts, too.
What?
I'm talking to my chat.
That's up pretty good.
Oh, there's Nice Wan-Wan. Okay. So there is a space in it. Oh, butts are amazing.
I think boobs are a little bit better.
Just
saying.
Boobs are just, you know, upward butts.
Are you gonna quote that thing?
I was going to, but I couldn't remember the quote.
I can't add you still.
Tits of fake asses, that was it. So I've invited in Not Tyler, who is... Hello.
Damn chair.
Oh my god, I'm gonna come to your house and smash that chair up. You have to stand up to play games.
Oh my god.
Leave me alone.
That person and I are gonna come to your house and destroy it, that chair. Alright, auto kicks.
And auto kicks, apparently. That would be.
Alright, I guess we're all ready.
Wait, Mizzy, you're host, right?
I don't think so, I shouldn't be. I think you're host.
Chat. No, the chat.
Oh, am I? Might be. Yeah, shoot, does that mean I have to do it?
Yeah, can you just invite him? He's in the chat, just invite him, not Tyler, to talk with us.
Oh, okay. I think I have to add him to my contacts first. Oh, what a cute icon, I love it.
Alright, so, guys, we're still playing Armello. It's really annoying, you can't hear the others talking.
Hey,
there's Tyler, Wolf. Sin? I'm gonna call you Sin. Hey, Sin.
Oh, I didn't actually add him, so I don't know how that worked.
Magic. It's magic.
Okay, cool.
I don't know. I guess maybe it just took a second for Skype to figure that shit out.
Cool.
I'm just gonna quickly try and swap my sound, because my sound's getting all weird. Shit's getting all fucked.
Bloody hell, mate! Fix your shit!
Cool, blimey, governor! Are we doing this? I can do this all day. I've got English for days, mate.
You fucking what?
Sacre bleu!
Sacre bleu!
Ich bin ein Berliner!
No.
Kawaii desu!
Okay, alright. I'm gonna take this off. No, it's fine. You're ready? You're ready to go?
I think we're ready, yeah.
Hi.
Born ready.
Right, I'm not even gonna pretend to know how to get the sound working properly, but whatever. thanks for watching the stream, guys. I'm sorry you can only hear me. I assure you, the others all sound fantastic. Everyone's got a lovely voice. Like a choir of angels.
Thank you.
Except for love.
Oh.
What? How dare you?
There's two bears? Oh, fuck that. I'm going Mercurio.
Nice.
If you're not down with bears, then I'm gonna tell you.
I want to be that rabbit on the horse.
I don't mind one bear, like, but it's just like, when there's two bears, there's no point in being a fighter.
I know what you're talking about. Get in there. Alright. So I mean, I really enjoyed this game. It took me a while to get used to it, and it definitely took me a while to like really feel like I spent good money. But no, now I'm really enjoying it. And
how much have you actually played it before now?
Twice. Hmm. Yeah, about twice. It's it was just kind of one of those things I just picked up on a whim.
Oh, so you don't even have that much playtime.
But I thought you said you backed it?
No. Yeah, but I didn't. I backed it because I was like, oh, this looks really cute.
Oh my god, he moves around so cute.
I just figured I'd throw some money at them. Sin, did you back it?
Okay, I want to save that.
I'm going to call him. Yeah, it's Synergistic Wolf.
I can't play that here.
Oh. Yeah, just call me Wolf for Tyler.
Wolf? Alright, Wolf. Did you play it? Yeah. Back it, rather? Back it?
Okay. No, I pretty much only knew about this game 2 days ago, but I've already got, like, 15 hours under my belt.
Oh.
So you got in 2 days ago, and you've already way outclassed all three of us.
I'm still kind of shit, though, so...
You know what that means? We're gonna, like, team up, so...
Yeah.
What you up to?
Alright.
Oh, what did that do?
Wait. Trendane actually did Bron's voice. The guy in my stream actually did the voice of my character. No way! That's awesome.
Wait,
yeah,
what?
Took the hero spotlight.
Yeah, he was actually the voice of my character.
Wait, really?
He's in here now just talking about it.
Oh no, that's crazy.
I hope the voice of Sharon turned up, so we like have to be like, sorry, we hate your character.
Shoot, that's still really loud. What, the volume reset itself? I guess I didn't apply changes? Okay.
Trent, I'm a big fan of your guy because me two games.
Oh, I want that.
Are you going for the Spirit Stone victory?
I don't.
That's why I got lost. Well, no, I was trying for it last time.
You got a prestige victory.
Yeah, without really trying harder than I should have done. Mm. It's kind of like, oh yeah, I guess I'll do this, and I won.
What you gonna do, Brune?
Oh, I'm gonna take the long way around. Cause I'm feeling lazy.
Taking the scenic route.
I'm gonna. Ooh. No, I think I can take this. I can handle this fight. Slay the beast. Let's go.
I'm gonna stream snipe you so hard.
I'm gonna. Yep.
Nah, I don't scumbag like that. I usually forget to do that.
Are you streaming too?
Me?
Yeah. Do you stream?
No. I'm bad with the software.
Byron, did you move last turn?
Ooh, hand cannon.
Yeah, I moved.
Okay, I guess. Well, I must have been messing with my audio then.
I'm done for my turn anyway.
Hand cannons. Hand cannons is Brune, oh god.
DJ Windows and Trendane, I'm sure the community will grow this game. Especially as the team seems so intent on like looking after it, and I'm definitely looking forward.
I have
to
a feeling
this,
someone's in here. Nope.
So I'm down. I'm down for the community action. Especially since I got hand cannons now.
Which community is this?
The community of Armello.
Oh right. Yes.
Ah, I lost.
Trent said it's appropriate for me, a big surly burly bear, to have a hand cannon. Although it's weird because it's also him.
Let's see. That's your best.
Ah, one magic short.
Encountering peril. Oh, I should watch that. I still don't quite understand how these work.
You just gotta roll the symbols, pretty much.
But that's just total chance, right? You can't increase your odds at all?
You can burn cards to match the symbols, but that's pretty much it.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
Your character is so dapper.
Thank you. But I didn't get the squire. I'm sad.
Aww. Alright, what's Sana gonna do here?
What?
You stepped in a swamp.
Oh, right. Okay, well, I guess that's all I can really do.
Lara, did you pick Sana just because you fancy bear moms?
No comments.
What?
Yeah. Oh. Who's got the gold?
Everyone.
That's some bullshit. Does that hit you too?
Don't blame me. Blame the king, and your poverty.
Hey, you're the king's advisor, man. You just listen.
Yeah,
to
well, I'm poor. I'm rolling in dough.
Oh God, we're all together here.
Oh.
Please no Fighterino.
Don't do a what now? Oh, look at you popping up!
Oh, here we go!
Yeah, I saw that coming.
I was just checking my cards, it's fine.
Oh my god.
What's gonna happen?
Defense, please. Or I could just kill you, maybe.
Nah, you're gonna need defense.
I'm fucking dead. It's a good thing I stole a town before I died.
Yeah, I'll have that town, thanks.
What a way to go.
Do me a favor and kill Barnaby.
Barnaby is adorable, but
is it even your turn? Why is it your turn?
No. It's my turn now.
Oh, I thought it was my turn next. Don't kill me.
No. I'll give you one. It's cool.
Barnaby's pretty hard to win with if you don't get a lead early.
Adora, you should totally kill Saint.
I don't think there's...
Sure, go for it, try it.
Yeah, there's nothing I can... There's nothing I can really do. I don't think there's anything I can really do, except maybe this.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Oh my god.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine. I was feeling pretty chilly and a nice warm toasty fire. Thank you.
God. The disrespect.
I know, the disrespect is real. It's so real. Look at you running around with like all your plate armor on. I'm just out here. A bear.
That's an interesting show.
Ooh. Oh, I love it.
Bears, like an actual bear who is all bear.
It's such a cute show, though.
I never realized that they actually talk.
Yeah.
Am I gonna get my comeuppance now?
Hey, let's make some money.
Okay. I did murder the guy who murdered you, so.
Yeah.
Reasoning.
It's pretty good reasoning.
Okay, cool.
But I can't cross through you, can I, Darn?
Oh, you could go through the mountains.
Right, Oops, what's going on here? Uh-oh.
Spirit trap, you got so lucky.
Okay. Can you guys still hear me?
Yeah.
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 Okay, so... And for the chat, can you guys now hear the other players? Let's just, like, make some noises for a second.
Oh shit! Yes!
Awesome.
Okay, screaming is good too, I guess. Hey, there we go.
Hey, no way!
Are the folks on my end still enjoying, or did everyone take off?
What's that?
My chat hasn't updated in a bit, so. Maybe everyone went to see your stream instead.
I don't know, maybe. No, I don't think so. I mean, your one's got more interesting stuff in it, because,
I guess.
You've got a harder trail, you know. I'm more the reigning champion, so... They know what they're gonna get with me. Victory.
Okay, everyone... I can't get to where I'm supposed to go.
Oh, we cock-blocking.
Yeah, everyone's in my way. Oh, shit. This thing's coming.
We decided that the king is actually being absorbed by anime, so this anime has overtaken the land.
Oh,
and each one of these stupid Bane monsters is a different terrible anime.
Oh, I know where Barnaby's quest is. Nice.
Ah, nice. Get that scout. Okay.
Yeah, I have a ring that gives scout on my settlements.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna go for this.
Wait, do you automatically get given a new quest when you finish your old one, or do you have to wait till like the next turn?
The next turn, someone will offer you more quests.
Okay.
Go for this peril.
Yeah, usually right after you finish your turn, you should get a prompt for another quest.
Cool.
No, we need two scouts. Come on.
Thing. You only have two dice?
It's a spirit versus
God
peril.
Damn it.
He has three spirit.
Aww.
So he only gets three dice.
Moonbite.
Ian, I'm going to say that I'm going to find the Boku no Pico Dragon. This one right here.
Oh my god.
Excuse me?
This guy's the Boku no Pico Dragon. So watch out for this one.
Hmm. You could always kill Sammy Midori.
I don't know if I want to.
What?
You going for a prestige victory or what?
Man. I don't. I'm not sure what I'm doing.
Alright.
I can't do that.
How'd you forget I can pop my chat? Sweet. Lord Barnaby Rogers.
I'm sorry, I think we have to do this.
How could you do this to me?
Because you're in my way. I'm ambushed.
Oh yeah, because Sana was stealth.
Yeah, that makes sense. Alright, roll. Roll the dice.
Fuck off. I'm gonna go one.
She's gonna destroy me. Maybe.
Oh. One more. I've seen someone get infinite trees and they had like 20 attack before.
Thank you, I just needed to come through here.
You're so mean. I thought you loved me.
I'll link to your stream as well.
I need to go, I'm still going though.
Wow!
Keep pushing. Oh, this time Sana's ambush, interesting.
That doesn't really make sense. Oh my god.
Nice!
Well, RIP.
Sorry, I'm so sorry. I couldn't move through here without attacking someone.
Yeah, likely story. Bitch beast.
To be fair, though, that was an incredible beatdown.
Why you do this?
I don't know, because I don't know what it does.
Are you trying to vote?
No, I'm probably going to get my butt handed to me now.
Nah, man, we're business partners.
Remember the wolves got like 15 hours on both of us.
Shit.
You got some corruption? Is that what happened? What the hell just happened?
Oh, nice job.
Did you turn into a monster?
No, I rolled a Bane. I rolled a Bane on a dungeon, so it spawned and pushed me back.
No.
I have two Banes in front of my quests.
Boku no Pico Dragon.
Please. Anyone have rot? Nope. It's rot free.
Yeah, we're all free. It's all good. Get out. What are you doing in my town, Sana? Get out of here. You're stepping, you know what? You step into a bear's territory.
Fuck off. I always lose. Twice now.
That's right. You lose.
Oh, it's my town, though.
Oh yeah.
Oh no, you're gonna kill me again, asshole.
Wait for Midori to make some really terrible thingy. People are cheering for you in my stream. Look.
Me?
Me?
Yeah, Arcanol, listen, okay. Barley may be cute, but Midori's awful, so it's gonna measure out.
Let's just make this interesting then.
We're just getting stealth until next dawn. Oh, okay.
Oh, that's not interesting, that's boring.
Yeah, okay. Whatever. I already know where Sana is, so I'm just gonna kill her.
I didn't think the other one was that interesting either, so...
Oh, what was the other one?
I already forgot.
Oh, okay.
It was like the king makes more guards appear.
Oh.
Look at how great those guards are.
Good job, guards.
So everyone is stealth now. Which means I can't focus on anyone in the play. That was a bad idea.
Well, now I know where you are.
I forgot what channel it is.
I'm not even sure where I am. Oh, I think that's me. Actually, one time I was stealth and I could not find where my character was.
You can click on your portrait in the top left to find out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it just auto-locks onto you when it's your turn.
someone's getting into a fight, though, I want to see it. Divination. Interesting. Okay.
A small floppy overlord.
Literally, just don't go forward, and you won't run into me.
Okay.
Go, I mean, you can, go forward. You can fight me, yeah.
That's how you should play. Go big or go home, right?
Which way is forward?
Wherever your character's facing.
Wait, is that
forward of him?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
No, no.
That's
no.
Where I am.
Can I put this? Okay. Cool.
Oh God. It's the flail.
How can you see that?
I wanted to ask, Trende, can you tell us more about like how you involved, like, got involved in the project, and how yeah, what was it like? There's like a weird delay, but you know, I'm gonna ask anyway.
Everyone is stealth, so I don't know what's happening.
I just put a bounty on Lucky.
Ooh.
Oh, I see how it is.
Damn it.
Oh, and then below it, he says that if you want to see how the combat rolls do, click on the combat icon on the top of their head. So, for example.
Yeah.
There we go.
Good job. I should probably be killing those things and getting prestige and stuff.
I just have to not roll another bane, and then I can do all that I want. Alright, that's good. Can't fight you, so I'm just gonna skirt around you.
I kind of really like these dog soldiers. They're cute.
When do I even gotta go? Like, I feel like I've been waiting here for ages.
You're next, I think.
Oh, that's you just standing over there.
Oh, okay.
Oh yes.
I read staghorn penis for a second.
What?
Instead of staghorn pines.
What does glamour do again? Oh, steel card.
Do you not have any cards or something? Because I got nothing.
Don't touch my cards.
Uh-oh. Ooh. It's a shiny. Oh, snap.
Get him, Bane. Get him.
Oh, I'm gonna punch you in the face.
That's like a pretty hard face.
Oh my god, you have 7 fight. Jesus.
Oh my god.
Oh, this Bane. This poor Bane.
If you're gonna get it, Volcano Pico.
Oh, right, you have the handguns.
The Pico to Chico is still out there somewhere.
Is that what, a sequel?
Yeah, that's a sequel.
I didn't know that.
You've never seen the YouTube Never Watch an anime called Boku?
No, I watched Boku no Pico.
No, I mean, but the reaction, reaction video to it.
I watched it because I was concerned that, you know, innocents would be watching it and get distracted by badness.
You just wanted to see how badly they would get corrupted if they did watch it.
Yeah, I was very concerned for you know, the innocents.
Uh-huh.
Don't judge me.
No one's judging you. We don't.
I'm judging me.
We don't kink shame at all here.
Speaking of judging,
bruh.
Oh,
the revenge. The revenge.
But what if kink shaming is my kink? Like,
that's tricky.
I'm kink shaming Wolf right now.
Just burning all my cards for defense.
Oh, you can do that. I didn't realize. That's cool.
I'm still dead. Cards.
Sweetie, I don't know if that's gonna help you.
I'm still dead.
Oh, damn it.
No, I'm pretty sure I'm still dead.
Damn it.
Oh, no, you made it.
God bless.
Oh, shit.
He's still gonna kill me.
Get back here and fight like a mouse.
It literally doesn't matter what it is.
Get back here and fight like a
rat. Oh!
God.
So if you have AP left, you can go for two attacks.
Right.
You have piercing, so I'm dead regardless.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yep. It's okay, you can have that one hit, that's fine. I'll allow it.
Two hits.
Well, I want that prestige.
Oh my god. No, I was gonna fight Bryn, but... I can't.
Were you?
No, I wasn't, actually.
What's your equipment, even? Oh, dear god.
This is my first game. Like, give me some slack.
Yeah, just don't...
So I'm really pleased that, like, trends popped by, actually.
Alright, I have good odds of clearing like, this.
He's putting some really interesting stuff out there about like, how he got involved.
Nice.
Meanwhile, Arsenal is like really down for Barnaby. Like, really down.
If they're into rapids.
Speaking of which, if anybody from my stream would like to see Midori stream, who is playing Barnaby, you can check her out over here in the
Oh, thank you, sweetie.
There we go. Oh, thank god the link actually works. I didn't know how to make it work before.
Oh, the little cat person is giving me a quest. So cute. I want to play as that cat person.
No cats allowed.
Cats are the best.
I think they have a cat in the extra four characters. I forget.
Interesting. Try that. Oh, there's a fight happening. I almost missed it. Oh, wow.
Oh my god, if I die, please.
Oh, wow. No, you're doing alright.
Oh, yeah, I definitely killed it, but...
Slaughter. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, I didn't roll any.
That was a rough battle. Wait, who's the prestige leader right now?
It's Lucky.
Ah, the figures. Such a suck up.
If sucking up is killing everybody else, I'll suck everybody up. Wait, it doesn't sound.
Jesus. Oh, I just found a glitch.
Hi, Arcanol. You found a glitch?
Yeah, you can apparently see the card draw of stealth people.
Oh.
Yeah.
Small fluffy, oh lord.
I wish I could view the whole zoom out to view the whole map.
That's what I was saying earlier. The zoom is really weird. I was playing with Wear Magnus and just being able to zoom all the way would be really
maybe if they just had like a mini map.
Maybe, yeah.
Cause I feel like the camera
angle you can't just press space to jump to whoever's doing anything.
Oh, excuse me, I'm the prestige leader.
Where'd you kill those rocks? Oh, look who's sucking now.
I'm a shameless sucker.
You said it.
Yeah, no comment.
Oh wow! I have one item.
No, not my. No. Wait, I don't know what he took.
Yeah, I can't.
Oh, he took, no, it's okay.
I'm good.
Item.
My hand can't save.
Okay, good. I still have my heavy flail.
I think the free shield and the free sword are your best item. The gauntlets.
The ones I just lost.
Yeah.
Grand, awesome.
I see a couple of bears hanging out here.
Man, this is all rubbish.
I probably should have picked Zasha.
Where the hell is my other?
Oh, do I smell rabbit stew?
Excuse me.
Bugger.
Oh
my God. Oh, what? Ah, bollocks to it.
Oh, is that already my thing?
Yep.
Oh.
You can tell by the little banners.
Oh, I wanted to go to the bottom one then. Damn it. That makes me so mad.
Oh, really?
Oh my God.
I had to take my anger out somehow.
This is the second time. You know what? That's the only way you've beaten me. By sitting on fire.
It's surprisingly effective.
How would they win? Why was
cowardly, but effective.
Really? Why can't I afford it? Oh, it's magic. Oh. So these bounty cards, can I put that on anyone? Like, no, or do they have to be near me?
I think there's probably a certain range to it. It usually says.
Okay.
You're a rude dude.
Sorry, I'm figuring out how this game works.
Fair enough. Gang up on the experienced guy.
Honestly, I've been screwing over everyone, so karmatically speaking, I haven't come in.
Yep. Is this wit? I think that's wit.
Come on, Wolf, try fighting,
Oh, thanks for stopping by, Delza. Probably took off by now, but...
Nah, man.
I hate pearls.
This is your pearl. Oh, no, this is, Sammy's pearl, actually.
Yeah. You got it? You good?
Maybe. Treat. Damn it.
Oh my God.
I can part with that.
I'm surprised you didn't go for the town.
Because the Bane was gonna go there anyway, and I just want my quest.
Not gonna
oh
fight
my God,
black.
Are you fucking serious? I've gotten no luck this game.
I can't see what's happening to you, you're stealthed.
Yeah, you're probably stealthed.
She was
no,
just
I played
down below.
A trickery card.
Oh.
Oh, you played disguise, alright.
Yeah.
Oh. Sana has awoken a sleeping terror?
Yeah, that just means he spawned a Bane.
Oh. Alright, whose chair is that?
I don't think that's mine.
That's my head's at all.
Oop.
Kingsguard killed by hentai.
Oh, god damn it.
They go down to hentai so easily.
You can do it, Wolf. Beat your hentai dish.
I'm probably dead.
Beat the hentai.
Wait. How do you know my persona's name is Sammy?
Skype?
Alright!
Alright!
I was like...
Hey, dice rolls.
That was brutal. So, did that Bane collect the bounty?
No, my bounty just goes away.
Aww.
Prestige Bane. Oh god. I can see it. Ugh.
What are you doing over here?
I guess I'll just try and screw over Barnaby.
I honestly deserve it.
I can't see me beating you though.
Bullet. Forget it.
We found Santa.
What?
Fuck! I was trying to put a card on myself because I know I can't win this.
Oh, you're so
dead. Oh, what?
You've got all two dice.
Bring your cards for defense. She can do that, right?
Oh, endless trees, endless trees.
Oh my god. I'm not even gonna bother fighting my cards.
That's probably a good point, actually.
Go for the kill. Good night. Good night.
Overkill.
Bears are supposed to get along.
I didn't think you'd find me.
Yeah, I just figured out you can only cast it on swarms. I didn't even read it.
You can kind of sound for the steps of the characters, even if they're stealth.
Hmm.
How do you, like, throw away cards without using them? Can you not do that?
You can't.
Okay.
That's miles away, bollocks. I'll go this way.
It's usually, you either burn them in fights or they get stolen.
Okay.
Hoping I get another immolation card.
Oh god.
No.
Oh my god.
Yeah, get it and use it on Santa.
No! Come on!
He can't because Santa's in the safe zone.
Well, once she gets out of there, get that fire.
Why are you such an asshole? I just need to know.
I'm English.
That's a very good reason.
If anything, I should be an asshole to you, because I'm an Aussie, so...
Yeah, but you're also weak, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, shut up.
Called you weak sauce.
Look, I can't see the names of areas. Yeah, I can. Where did I find you? I don't know.
So, Platypus said so earlier, but it was like, if you get 5 spirit stones, you...
Yeah. It's that
right? 4 stones.
Why can't I see the names of these
areas?
You
have to... Once you get 4 spirit stones, you have to successfully enter the castle. And then, basically, you just click the king and he auto-dies. You don't even have to fight him.
Gosh.
Oh, right. Because you... something him.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, gosh. Now you're here.
Yeah, I should have played Zasha this game.
I like
God damn it.
I like your Dapper Rat character, though. Oh, jeez. I had to deal with that, too? Oh, no!
Yeah, I rolled another one.
You got this.
Yeah.
Maybe. I don't quite know how the corruption thing works yet.
Basically, if something has more rot than you, and you have more rot than 0, then they gain your rot as a bonus die.
Oh.
Yeah.
You got it. Not bad.
Still took some damage, though. Also, if you have... have more rot than zero every daytime, you take one damage.
Right, right.
Oh, that was a good warp, because now I'm right next to my quest.
Okay.
You click on the king and verb him.
Interesting.
I feel like I did a lot better. Hey, whoa, how do you talk?
Yeah.
You see like your status bar in the center bottom? There's like a little chat bubble to the left.
Oh, I see.
Oh,
it.
Yeah. All right.
How about that?
Oh god. That's literally all I've been fighting. Please no.
I told you you wouldn't want to be.
Oh, this poor King's Guard.
He's like, nope. Nope.
He's like, nope. It's okay. Come here and let me give you a kiss. With this huge club.
No, I'm good.
Oh, that's your third spirit stone, Midori? Oh my god.
What? Don't get jealous of my spirit stones. Shush! Ooh. That is so great.
Oh, would you roll? Oh, you got treasure.
Yeah,
I can't know if Midori wins with Barnaby, I'm gonna blame you for your constant support.
Me?
No, Arcanol Madness over in the chat. It's like a real hard one for Bunby.
Well, that item doesn't do shit for me.
What's your quest in there? Automatic Explorer.
Just want health.
Sana!
My girlfriend said the soundtrack for this game sounds like Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?
I have the music off.
I'm hoping for a good roll this time.
Thank Ooh, you. There you Jesus. Go. You should probably just start attacking the king now.
Where's my quest even? Oh, I should die, probably.
What? That's a terrible attitude to have.
But I will be so much closer to my quest.
Alright, king, let's see what we got.
Someone go outside?
No, it's Bokono Pico.
Yeah.
It's just your answer for everything, isn't it?
It's his favorite.
Pico is the answer.
Favorite thing.
What is the secret of the universe? Most would say 42. You would say Boku no Pico.
It's a revolting secret.
Is that my bear or is that the other bear? Well, balls or whatever. Take him anyway.
Oh, if you hover over it, it will tell you.
Oh yeah, nice.
Stop taking all the stuff. Mm-hmm.
Aww.
I
took my settlements.
Nah. Nah. I'm good.
Yes.
Midori's going. She's obviously going for the stones win.
He could also go for prestige.
She hasn't gone off prestige, has she? Wait. What the hell?
What?
Nothing.
Okay. Settle down, honey.
So, Wolf, you know what to do, right?
I have a good wing, plan wing. For a comeback. Yeah.
Wink, wink.
Wink, nudge.
Yeah, nudge, wink, wink. Good stuff.
Fine.
Your chair can't help you now, Midori.
Okay. Whatever it's gotta be.
Alright, kill me please, Bane.
What?
I want my quest, man. It'll give me all my comebacks.
You could burn everything, Thunder.
Yeah. I have some pretty good cards.
Oh gee, that's too bad.
This is what I wanted.
I know.
Oh shit, right, I forgot I lose her prestige.
Sana's still.
Okay, the comebacks might not happen.
Good job.
Listen, in theory, it was gonna be the best comeback in our Mellow history.
Are you two corroborating with each other?
What's that?
Are you two ganging up on me, like texting each other?
No.
Sharing secret plans.
I just met this guy, man.
Yeah, no. We're
you two
probably,
you have planned this for weeks, I bet. Gang up on Little. Thanks, Rocket. I'm
Wolf
doing my best.
Along. I deliberately invite him here.
Hi.
Please.
Sana, I want to see what you're doing.
No.
Oh, she's in stealth. No one can see her. Man, look at all that prestige.
Depending on how my quest goes, I'll probably have just as much.
Stop killing yourself before you can do it.
I had to, man. Oh. My quest is right in front of my spawn.
Oh, darn it.
Yeah, go on, dude. Try it. Hurt.
Oh, God.
Wow.
He didn't even hurt it.
That Boku no Pico is strong.
Can't handle the Entai.
No, oh, good for you.
Oh, this could go either way. See what happens. Oh, come on. God damn it.
I just want it to be my turn already, because I might match Barnaby's prestige this turn.
Oh, gosh.
You keep saying that, but I'm not seeing any prestige matching going on here.
It's because my quest gives, like, a really bullshit item if you're going for a prestige victory.
Alright, I might as well just die.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Oh,
wow.
Are you joking?
Oh, God, that's far. Please.
You should beat Santa up.
You shouldn't.
I might have to.
You should. Yeah, yeah.
Better not. Better not.
Come on, man.
I want Squire. If I get him.
All right, go back this way.
Why would you stand on that space? I needed to go there.
Sorry, well, you're gonna have to fight me, I guess. But I see radio coming down, so.
Right now, I'm honestly not doing too great, so I'm not bothered. But that's fine, because I won the first match, and that's what counts.
Please no Bane, please no Bane. Hey, oh, God bless. Alright, let's see. It's 50-50. Do I get it? God damn it.
Aww.
Hey, you got, I still might be able to pull this off. You gotta go though.
Oh wow, okay.
It's all part of the effects. It's nothing against you.
It is, it's all against you. You're getting wrecked. Burn your cards.
You have so many equipment cards.
You know what, don't worry about it, don't bother.
I can't burn them.
Don't bother burning these cards. There's no point.
If that's a defense, you live.
Oh, come on!
Goodbye, Mama Bear.
I was one space away from my quest.
I know, I saw that. I'm sorry.
Wait, is that Strike Barnaby as in Strike Barnaby, or Strike Barnaby as in Strike Barnaby?
Yeah, are you telling people to strike me, or are you telling me to strike?
I'm striking you.
Okay.
Stroke Barnaby.
He might like it.
In all that armor? I doubt it.
Oh, I don't even have any coins to use any of my spells.
Yeah, you get it at night, so you should have some now.
God damn it, there's no way I'm gonna get around to my thing. My point is on the other side of the map. Oh, and here comes another anime.
Oh, goodness.
Where Lucky goes, the comebacks. Are still possible.
You guys and your comebacks.
Bro, I've been scheming this since the first time I died. Voice crack.
Can't be fucking serious.
Why?
Because you're in my way.
Dude, you don't know how many streamers I've heard say that.
It's true, this game is basically like, you're in my way, you have to die. I'm sorry.
You couldn't even finish
it. You could have easily gone over the mountains. Oh. Like, it would have been just as hard.
Just move. I need this spot.
You know what? Fuck you.
What's that? What'd you say? What'd you say to me?
Probably should have waited till his turn was over.
So aggressive.
Oh my god.
How do you
know? Oh yeah.
Oh no. Oh my god.
It's not working.
Hey. Last
the
dice.
Freaking endless trees.
That punch in the face.
Okay, what's everyone's
prestige? I don't get how burning cards in battle works, because they won't let me do it half the time.
Oh, you have to like hold it in the center for a second.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh man, I want trends stickers.
Also, all of your cards should have like unique symbols, and cards with the moon on them will only give you like a dice if you burn them during night, and cards with the sun on them will only burn during daylight.
Okay, that makes sense.
Hmm. Or, rather, they'll always burn, but you'll get a sun dice during the daylight. Oh, is he going for the... Oh, he's going for the thing.
Alright, how do I burn my cards?
You're fucked anyway, you only have 3 dice, and there's 4 things.
Can I just back out?
No.
Aww. How do I only have 3 dice?
Because this is a spirit peril and not a wit peril.
Mm-hmm, I see.
You can see on the map, like, they have little flags on them.
Oh, Lyra, Trent was asking in midway stream, which part of the street? Are you joking me?
I live in,
these things aren't really helping me, so I don't know what to tell you.
Yeah, I live on...
Oh, I should use this on you.
In Brisbane?
When your turn's done.
Brisbane's whatever. Nice.
Yeah, I might be moving down to Melbourne next year there, that'll be exciting.
My entire knowledge of Australia comes from neighbors.
I see.
So, that's about it.
All right, please no Bane. Ooh, that's awful.
Nice bit of dosh.
I guess I should have saved my regeneration card.
Your regen works over 2 turns, I think.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Hey, Trendon.
Yeah, regen plus 2 health per turn for next 2 turns.
Oh, what's happening?
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Do you have, like, a secret deal?
No. Nope. I just wanted him the fuck gone.
Wow.
Wow.
I see how it is.
You killed me, like, 4 times.
You keep getting in my way.
No, I'm just trying to move around.
The King's Declaration.
Alright, everyone thinks I'm such a jerk? How about this?
Alright, well, you definitely tossed me the prestige pick.
Thanks. Sure? By the way, Lyra, Trent was saying that the League of Geeks office, the guys who made this game, is in Melbourne.
Oh, really? That's cool.
Yeah, so you can go down to Melbourne, and you can literally walk into the office and tell them how much you want to shag Sana.
Oh my god. Yeah, because
you're going to be like, is Sana here?
No. I don't want to shag Sana. I just want her to take care of me and like, dote on me. And maybe shag.
Just kick in the door and be like, take
I'm not exactly sure
mom.
What happened there.
Because you entered the palace, you got a bounty.
Oh.
Yeah.
How can I check if I have bounty?
One leg at a time.
Well, Barnaby does have a screw loose.
Oh, yes. It's finally time for my time, shine time.
Do I still have a bounty?
Yeah, bounties don't go away until you use a card to clear it up or until you die.
I see.
And my hand kind of actually came in handy, alright.
And yet I'm a prestige leader.
Not anymore, because you gave us your prestige.
Oh. I didn't know that. I thought
did
that just
not,
gave...
Did you not notice you were doing that?
No, I thought it just gave everyone prestige. I didn't know it took for me. Oh, whatever.
Yeah, well.
Gotta read the fine print.
I was being mean to all of you before, so I thought I'd help out.
Well, you did.
I don't think it counts if you don't know what you're doing.
Okay, I think I get this a lot more now. A lot more understanding.
If you go to that other
palace
tile,
I have no magic
tile,
anyway,
that,
so it doesn't
that
matter.
One's, wit.
Oh, I got a question.
That might come in handy. I think I will.
But these are all terrible, why would I want any of these?
Whatever, I'm still gonna try this again.
Good luck.
I'll do my best.
Burn as you can to make
just
you get
one
the card.
Wait, why can't I burn that?
Yeah, keep
burning. Oh, there
keep
we go.
Him. Quick. Oh,
yes!
I mean, oh, well done, good job.
Damn, I can't kill him. Oh, and you had Wild Sap, oh my god.
Oh, I don't know if I'm actually equipped for this, but... Oh, I can't do anything.
You don't have a lot of fights, so the king might kick your ass. Oh, I know, because you have...
four stones.
Yeah, you have four stones, so you just win anyway. Unless the guards
The guards
go
will
ahead,
probably... I can't go after him.
Yeah, you use all your action points
yeah.
going into the house.
Oh no!
Can I put something on him? Like
be
a spell?
If someone kills you right now.
You can't target the king with anything, okay. But if you have like a hot rot wine...
Hot rot wine, interesting.
Yeah, you can use that even if you've used all your AP.
Who is Fluffy?
What's that?
Quick, Fluffy, overlord, murder other players, and reclaim your prestige.
Oh, Fluffy is what Arcanor calls Barnaby.
Oh, okay.
He just really loves Barnaby.
Barnaby's pretty cool. I'm probably not using him to the best of his abilities, but I like him.
I don't know, you seem to be doing pretty well.
Yeah.
Where is... I can't get him.
I mean, let's be honest, I've gotten lucky a lot. I've set people on fire a lot.
You set me on fire a lot.
Lame.
I think I'm the prestige leader. Oh no, I'm tied.
Do we have to fight for whoever makes a decision then?
No. I'm not entirely sure how prestige works when it's a tie.
I mean, I can't be the prestige leader anymore if I were even close if I gave you all my prestige.
Yeah, you can check the hero shelf and check.
Son
of...
Attack that guard.
To see the numbers.
Attack that guard.
I'm not tied for prestige leader, but I've got it because I don't know why. Oh, if you finish all the quests, you get a key to the castle anyway.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah. Barnaby's on the space where I have one.
That's Arcanor again. Man, Arcanor's really up on this.
if anyone has any immolations, that would be the time to play.
Have any what?
I don't have any
immolations.
I don't know what that is.
that's the spell that Lucky got wrecked with.
Oh!
Yeah, several times over and over again.
I'm probably about that's to get my though. Comeuppance here. These guards are definitely going to attack me, right?
Maybe.
Maybe? Maybe they're sick of the king themselves.
Oh, should I have 4 rot? Oh.
How did you get that much rot?
Died 4 times too.
Oh, does dying give you rot?
Dying
if you die to one, if you die to a rot monster, you get rot.
Oh, I see.
Maybe he'll get bad rolls. Or not.
Maybe,
or not.
No.
Maybe. One more.
Oh, wow. He still killed me.
Aww.
Yeah.
You killed him better.
I don't think that's how it works.
Ooh, I'm the prestige leader now. Yeah, unless Barnaby dies somehow, then they just win.
There's really no way I can do this at the moment.
What are you trying to do?
Right now, nothing.
What you got up your sleeve, sweetie?
Right now, nothing.
Alright, it's all up to Sammy.
Oh, come on.
Sammy, you need to draw the right spells.
No, it's Barnaby's turn.
Barnaby wins.
Oh yeah, Barnaby just wins.
Yeah, it's over. It's over.
GG, well played.
Wait, can I fight now and kill it?
Yeah, fine,
no,
go ahead.
You just auto kill him.
Yeah,
you have 4.
He just pulls over.
Really?
Oh, I'm a lion.
Yeah, that's what 4 spirit stones do. You just don't fight them.
Yeah! Oh my god, I won!
I didn't come back.
Good job.
I did so bad.
I'm sorry I killed you.
Yeah.
I'm not sorry I burned panic twice.
Oh man, check out all your accolades. Good job.
Oh, that's so cool.
Hey, the quartz ring.
I got an aggro amulet? I don't know what that is, but that's cool. Yeah, I won!
Nobody likes the fluffy Overlord Arcanal.
I won with magic eggs.
Magic love eggs.
Pretty much.
Well, guys, that is me done for the night.
Yeah, I think I'm done too.
Thank you so much for playing, I think.
Oh my god, we've got to play again.
Yes.
That was a lot of fun. And Wolf, thanks for joining in as well. Alan, no way, that was cool.
Yes, thank you.
Hey, no problem, man.
Alright, well, good night, guys, and to everyone in the stream, thanks for watching.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, in both streams, actually.
Yeah.
If you know my stream, but you don't know Midori's stream, you can look Midori up on YouTube under... what's your thing again, Midori?
Midori Meskimo.
Okay. You just type in Midori Plays the Game and you'll find her that way either way.
Yeah, and you're on Twitch. I mean, this is...
I'm Dust Lucky on
Twitch.
That's right. So if you want to find me, you can come and poke me on Twitch under Dust Lucky. We'll probably do this again, actually. I had a lot of fun.
Yeah,
so
it's great.
We will be getting a immolation all day, and I'll be getting my revenge.
Have a nice little bear roast.
I'll be getting my nice revenge.
It'll be a rabbit.
You know what'll be great?
Time.
She'll cook really nicely in that armor, so it'll be easy.
It'll be nice and slow cooked. Meat falling right off the bone.
Off. You died like everyone. Everybody killed you.
Shut up!
She didn't even have a chance to get dice.
I know. I got shut on. And I didn't really know what I was doing. That's my defense. So.
That's true.
You picked a pretty easy character to pick on, Sammy.
It's alright. I'll figure it out. I'll do better next time.
Ah, Rocket says I won by a hair. Aw, that's cute.
Well, guys, thanks for watching and good night.
Good night, everyone.
All right, night.